running there in second spot. Cal Rayburn was up in fourth trying to recover from that bad start. And he's up there in the top four as well. So we're going to get a numbers and names for you next time around, we hope. Okay, Todd Rawson running out in front. Okay, meanwhile, as the race goes on here, they're coming down the front straightaway, and all by himself, once again, it is Mike Greer's 95. As we mentioned, it was running in third, 138. Cal Rayburn still holding down fourth position. Then comes 929, Todd Rawson on the Kawasaki running in fifth. Bike number five, that is Chuck Morton running in sixth position. Then comes 815, that is Jim Martin running in seventh. And in eighth spot, bike number 10, Ron Sharp on the Yamaha. That is your top eight as they come to the halfway flag. Okay, the halfway flag is out. Four laps down. Four laps to go for your leader, Graves. Bike number 95 coming by the tower. Stuart Wilkin now with enough horsepower to keep him in second spot. Morris and Rayburn battling it out for third. Then comes Morton, then Martin, and Rayburn now takes over third position. Okay. the three bikes up to the pre-grid. Okay, we're looking for the checkered flag, and we're also looking for your eventual winner, which is going to be...